Ain't every day we get visitors in Riverwood. Aye. I told you my sister would help us out.
New to Riverwood? If you're looking for... Here's the key to the house. There is something you could do for me. For all of us here.
You know, you should go to Windhelm and... Seriously? You don't know? That was all... Oh, still. Ulfric. I thought they were taking us south to Cyrodiil. Parade us in... Ulfric is our rightful High King. He's leading the fight to drive the Empire out of Skyrim, once and for all. Whatever you need. By Ysmir, if it's... Oh? Well, I won't turn... You have my thanks, friend. Take a look.
One of us has to do something.
I said...
I don't know what you overheard, but the Riverwood Trader is still open. Feel free to... Excellent. I think you'll be glad. Thank you. I'll be sure to put it to good use. Trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing. Take a look. Really? You and me, we're... an ornament. Solid gold in the You could? I've got some coin coming in from my last shipment. It's yours if you bring my claw back. Now, if you're going to get those thieves, you should head to Bleak Falls Barrow, northwest of town.
So this is your... Pavis isn't too friendly with strangers, but you seem all right.
We have to go through town and across the bridge to get to Bleak Falls Barrow. You can see it from here, though. The mountain just over the buildings.
Need something? You're kind of fuzzy. Got any ale or mead?
We got rooms and food. Drink, too. I drink for the thirsty, food for the hungry. Hard not to.
The ale is going bad. We need to get a new batch.
Feindahl thinks he can woo Camilla Valerius.
Doesn't come back. I want my share from that clone.